make welcome Kelsey Ray and the Cowhands.
Was the sweetest man I ever did see, so he held me in his arms and told me all my many charms. He kissed me while the fiddles played the Bonaparte's Retreat. All the world was bright as he held my hand that night, and I heard him say, please don't ever go away. So he held me in his arms and told me all my many charms. He kissed me while the fiddles played the Bonaparte's Retreat.
Cowhands, and I just put out an album, and if you're interested, we have them up for sale at the merch tent. So this next song is one I wrote. It's called Hello Honey. Originals this set, so this is my another song I wrote. It's called This Old Town. Yes. All these songs I'm singing are on my recording that's for sale at the merch tent. Oh, and my album's called Fortune Teller. If you wanted to know. I hear Heather out there. Alright. Oh, yeah. living seems quaint and small. Until you cross that bridge and approach old Satan's wall.
Satan's wall.
It's overriding and I'm trembling, standing in the cold. Oh Lord, please, devil, please don't take my soul. My soul will soon be going when all signs of fear are showing. One day I will meet you on the other side of sin. I can't be for certain the kind of life I'll lead. Praying not to be at the devil's mercy, I'll plead. First time, and I'd say it won't be the last. Longing for the day of the breath of life I'll grasp. Someone once told me one day I'll see the light. Searching for the answers from this old town I might. My soul will soon be going when all signs of fear are showing. One day I will on the other side of sin. I can't be for certain the kind of life I'll lead. Praying not to be at the devil's mercy, I'll plead. Praying not to be at the devil's mercy, I'll plead. So this next song, I was making my way up to the Ralph Stanley Festival, and I was putting on my perfume, and it smells like vanilla. And I asked this old girl I was with, I was like, do you want some? She was like, no. Do you like vanilla? No. And I was like, why? She was like, well, that's the way my husband smelled when he came home on our wedding night. And I was like, well, hey, it ain't vanilla's fault. She was like, no, it's Velma's. So this one's called It's Not Vanilla's Fault, It's Velma's. Aggravated. No, it's not Vanilla's fault, it's Velma's. Well, she took him by her scent on her wedding night, made him feel real good, and they took a hike. Oh, it's not Vanilla's fault, it's Velma's. Oh, how could I not see this coming? I should have turned the other way, started running. I hate the smell of vanilla. It fills my heart up with jealousy. I know I can't only blame her, but it's not Vanilla's fault, it's Velma's. We had our plans for the future made, then all at once I saw them fade. Oh, it's not Vanilla's fault, it's Velma's. Oh, how could I not see this coming? I should have turned the other way and started running. I hate the smell of vanilla. It fills my heart up with jealousy. I know I can't only blame her, but it's not Vanilla's fault, it's Velma's. No, it's not Vanilla's fault, it's Velma's. Thank you. Let me introduce. introduce my band real quick. This is Chloe Edmonstone on the fiddle. We got Ryan Keith back here on the keyboard. We got old Brendan Tomcat Malone back here on the upright bass. We got Miss Emily Ninny right here on rhythm guitar. And old Tony Martinez right there on the steel. Okay. So this is the title of my album called Fortune Teller, and this song's called Mr. Fortune Teller. Song we have for you today is just a little tongue-in-cheek song about how people abuse social media. This whole world is tearing apart. Seeing these false highlights of all these cold black hearts. Social media, your dignity is gone. I can see straight through that mask that you got on. Johnny can't even seem to hold a good old conversation. Susie's over there getting in a confrontation. Do you need a little attention? You've been a posting all night long. Try going for a walk, dear, or listening to a country song. Social media, your dignity is gone. I can see straight through that mask that you got on. Thank you.
breed the best. Keeping up with the Joneses, put your ego to the test. Yeah, post another video of yourself on Instagram. Keep it racking up them followers to see who's your biggest fan. Social media, your dignity is gone. I can see straight through that mask that you got on. Social media, your dignity is gone. I can see straight through that mask that you got on. I can see straight through that mask that you got on. Mask that you got on. Mask that you got on. Mask that you got on.
Thank y'all so much. I'm Kelsey Ray, and these are the Cowhands, and honored to be here.